Cheryl, looking Hello. Absolutely stunning today.
Well, yes, we have fun. We have lots of fun. That's why we're here, and it's for a great cause as well. So,
tell us about a little bit about kind of your love for Anubis House.
Well, it's my son and his young friend here, Brittany. So Alex and Brittany kind of have introduced me to a lot of Nickelodeon stuff, really. So the House of Anubis and Victorious, and what's that other one you were telling me about?
Big Time Rush.
So we have them all apparently. They're streamed all the time. I don't get a chance to watch EastEnders or nothing whilst I'm doing this, while they've got the remotes. So
and out of what, that lot that you
SpongeBob is, that's about my limit. But we're that's good. But it's good. No, I learned all about it from these. I know it's in a boarding school. I know they're all young people, sort of doing
teenage drama.
Yeah, well, he knows it all. See, there you go. He's good. He knows what's going on.
And from today's event, we've obviously got a big charity auction going on today. Will you be bidding? Have you donated anything?
I did donate something.
What did you donate?
I donated a book which I had at my secondary school, and I wrote inside it. But I don't know if I should say this because the school doesn't exist anymore. But I did nick it from the library. I don't know if I should.
I'm sure no one will.
And I never gave it back. I didn't nick it, that's the wrong word. I borrowed it permanently for a long time, over 30 years.
Oh, brilliant, fantastic. Now,
it's now ancient artifact.
Quite like some of the stuff here at House of Anubis.
Quite like me, really, to be quite honest. Yeah.
Now, we're celebrating children's TV here with House of Anubis. I mean, thinking back to your childhood, did you have any particular favourite TV programmes?
I liked Swap Shop. And which is why Philip Schofield has always been particularly close to my heart. Swap Shop and things like that. That was my kind of... And even going back even further, there was one called Cat Weasel, which I'm really showing my age, but there we go. Cat Weasel used to scare me. But
what was that all about?
Other than HR Puff and stuff. That was another one. That was a... Oh, and I'm going way back, yeah. See? I'm not going back as far as the... what's the one with the donkey and the things? But anyway, but basically, yeah, I am quite old. I don't look it, but I am.